Today's photo is from 1964 and shows the old Clemson Motor Pool prior to the construction of Cooper Library. The view is from McMillan Road as it heads towards Redfern. The general location of this today is where Manning Hall sits.